Today, I 3D printed a C-clamp I found online. It's amazing how a simple digital model transforms into a real usable tool.